evening to everyone out here.
Amen.
Presenting you the meeting number 981 of Banner Toastmasters Club. How are you all feeling today, people?
Awesome.
Fantastic.
Awesome.
Yes.
Okay, gentlemen and ladies, finally, I have decided to accomplish my goals of 2015, which I should have done in 2014, as I planned in 2013, and I thought of in 2012. Because I believe in living rather than existing. I think the difference between existing and living, if I think of it, I can relate it as the control over the things which we have in our life. A person who is living his life is actually scribing his life. Where am I heading to? What are my plans? What are my life? Where am I going in some years of time? When I speak about people who exist, do not have control of their life. They feel that the life is coming up, I have to be up on every single day, I have to perform well. There are a kind of formulas which can actually help you to live rather than to exist. The first formula is surprise yourself. Even if you feel that you are not doing something right or wrong, if you feel that something can boost me, you have to surprise yourself. And surprising can be in different way. You can enroll for ballroom dancing classes, gymnastics, kickboxing, horseback riding, enroll yourself for music class. It is okay to be terrible at it, but give something new a try. Second formula is that you have a set of bucket list, or rather the living list. You have to revisit your bucket list. Pick one thing of the list which can actually be done in an easy way. If not today, then tomorrow. But try accomplishing it. So when these things are being done, the life becomes exciting. And it's always a joy to be living. Think about one thing which you can do in a single day, which will not make the day terrible at all. So you have to be positive all time and take the life as it takes. And to start to take the meeting forward, we have a person among us who is a fabulous speaker, a ballroom dancer, a tennis player, and the president of Banner Toastmasters Club. Please put your hands up for Shirian Thomas.